Hi cuties, happy new year. So I have another decadent case update for you. This first case bought a custom listing I had for little twin stars, and she wanted a bling top and then a whip bottom, so that's what I did. And she wanted like a cotton candy pink and blue theme, so I went with that theme and added dreamy pieces like the moon and stars and then angel wings. I think it turned out really pretty, and I think a lot of people on Instagram really liked it, so yes. Next case is for another really sweet customer, and they wanted a Seichiro case with a pink theme. Then I added little cinema roll pieces, because cinema roll is Seichiro's favorite from the Sanrio boys. And then I love this moon with the silver and pink and sparkly, so, and the star is similar to it. So yeah, I just added a bunch of treats because cinema roll works at a cafe. So yes, I thought it turned out super cute. This next case is a pastel rainbow fruits basket case for a cutie, and they wanted a pastel rainbow theme. So it has pink, blue, and yellow. I thought it turned out really pretty. I love the unicorn and the sweets, and yeah, it's just a really sweet piece, and I hope they enjoy it. This next case is a pastel rainbow pom-pom pudding case. So cute. And they wanted like a sweets theme, so I tried to add like sweets and other cool things. And they also want a pastel rainbow theme, so I hope it all tied in together, and I hope they love it. Next case is for a really sweet customer. She's really sweet through the whole process of making her case. She wanted like a really girly pastel rainbow case with Korila Kuma. So I picked out the pieces, and she approved of them, and so I thought it turned out really cute and dreamy, and I hope they love it when they get it. This next case is a cinema roll case, and it is a pastel rainbow theme. I thought it turned out absolutely gorgeous. I love all of the pieces. I just love how everything came together, and they seemed to really like it when I showed them a picture of it, and I'm going to ship it out today. That's it for today. If you want to order a case with me, I will link my Etsy shop down below. I hope you all have a happy new year, and I will talk to y'all later. Have a sweet day. Bye.